a 140-character Twitter short story. Improvising by Mark Farley. Tossing 50 Shades of Grey aside, I nibbled on my wife's thigh. It was lonely being the only survivor of the plane crash.